Hallmark's new Christmas movie starring Leanne Rimes was filmed in this Canadian town. Leanne Rimes is making her Hallmark Christmas movie debut. The country artist is starring in the brand new film It's Christmas, Eve. The snowy scenes, quaint Main Street, and charming neighborhoods might inspire you to pack up your bags in search of a romantic adventure of your own, and we know exactly where you should go to find it. Although the movie takes place in Franklin, Pennsylvania, which is a real city, by the way, it was actually shot in Maple Ridge, Canada, and Chilliwack, Canada, according to Hallmark and Fraser Valley News Network. Both cities are located in British Columbia. Chilliwack is home to about 84,000 people and is surrounded by stunning mountains and picturesque rivers. Fraser Valley News Network reports that there were two main places used for filming in the city: Mill Street, and Chilliwack Central Elementary Community School. Mill Street is in the heart of downtown Chilliwack, and the real street seems just as festive as the scenes in the movie. The city hosts jolly get-togethers like the Light Up Downtown, a decorating event that was launched to make the destination a magical Christmas experience. You can even apply to decorate a storefront this season. It's Christmas, Eve tells the love story of interim school superintendent Eve Morgan, Rimes, and art teacher Liam Bailey, Tyler Hines, so of course there are many scenes in a schoolhouse. The institution in the movie, Franklin High, is really Chilliwack Central Elementary Community School. According to its website, its doors have been open for nearly 100 years.